What is the easiest way to learn to code?
Theoretically, you could learn to code in HTML in an afternoon.
I want to make apps and interactive websites and games. I want to develop the skills actually worth something in the marketplace.
You should try Khan Academy.
I use that site to explain matrix math.
I know, having think buddies instead of help with your homework sounds cute but gets confusing. But a site that can explain Common Core math does a great job teaching the basics of HTML5.
HTML5 is the next generation of HTML, the backbone of the internet if you ignore PHP fans. How is that related to learning to code?
HTML5 lets you run code inside the website for faster loading of simple apps, along with links to server-side apps in anything from Java to JavaScript. So learning the ins and outs of HTML5 lets you build web-based apps that don't need to be installed.
That's certainly a good starting point, and we all probably need to learn how to use and fix CSS anyway.
Khan Academy also has lessons on coding in JavaScript, such as programming games and adding rich functions to the HTML5 page.
I do not think that would make me rich at $1 a download, but it is a good start. The only issue is not wanting to admit I learned to code from the same site my kids used to figure out their homework.
So go to Code Academy.
I do not think I can afford the tuition.
Code Academy is a free online website that teaches you the basics and more of several programming languages. HTML5, JavaScript, Python, Ruby, jQuery and PHP are all there.
Ruby is popular with Silicon Valley apps.
It has been replaced by Java and JSP for a lot of things, because Ruby does not scale up for ultra-high demand by groups like Walmart.
If it is good enough to get Twitter going, it is good enough to go on my resume.
You should learn Python and PHP. They are rivals on web app development and server-side functions, but both are widely used and free to use.
Free is probably why they are widely used. And with PHP, I can get paid to make WordPress plugins.
Visit MIT's Open Courseware program to learn both good programming practices in general and specific languages like C and Xcode.
As long as I do not pay a fortune to get a C from MIT.
The Open Courseware site is free too.